The name has always been Kwame Motion on all social media platforms, which may follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and on IG. Sakwadi, right now, and he said he doesn't feel any pressure to compose a song criticizing the government. So say of late, you know, there has been criticism. Yeah, let's take it that one. There has been a series of criticism on Twitter, mostly Twitter, about people criticizing the government, about first years, first the country. Recently, there was a demonstration. Like Sakode said, he feels no pressure. And he took to his Twitter handle and wrote this. He said, "I feel no pressure at all. And I think that is why, in a way, we are all still stuck." Yeah. So he took to his Twitter handle and wrote. He said, "I feel no pressure, and I think that is why, in a way, we are still stuck. Conversation around Ghana always end up being political, and that makes you don't even want to speak about stuff. But I think I am moved. I want to speak about it." He's moved. He wants to speak about it. Yeah. He said, anytime, yeah, when he turns out to maybe record a track criticizing the government or saying things about what is going on in the government or in Ghana, it turns out to be political. People keep on dragging. Sakwadiye is an MPP fan. Sakwadiye is an NDC fan. Sakwadiye said, that's not it. That's the reason why he's not bringing out, or he's not talking about government issues. Because anytime they talk about it, we are stuck. So check like, so I want to talk about it. So he added, I know those tricks, and I am not going to fall for it. You are not going to push me to do it because you want me to do it. All songs I did are still relevant now. So if you want me to do any song, play the masses. So Sakwadiye said he don't think he's moved about this political issue. Sakwadiye speak about this first GS, first the country. He's not moved. Said he's not moved. Because anytime he seems to talk about it, more taking as an agenda, Sakwadiye is an MPP fan, Sakwadiye is an NDC fan, Sakwadiye is this. Same way happened to Happy Day track. Oh, brilliant track, I bid in the dead. People took it as an agenda, and Sakwadiye supporting MPP, Nanatuasun. No, Sakwadiye said, what you people are doing there, he feels no pressure. He's not moved at all. He's not going to talk about it. He knows the trick in this game. He's not going to talk about it. And things he said some time ago about Doomsaw and other things, they are still relevant. Doomsaw is still happening. Even though they can bring something and be like, this be the schedule for Doomsaw, you be Doomsaw for this month. They call something Doom CSC. Now, nah, you don't need this. So he said he's not moved. More pressure and kind of baby. So if you want him to play the song again, or if you want the song to make changes or influence what is happening currently, yeah, force the masses to play it. Not him or not fire, he knows that trick. He's not going to record it again. So this is what Sakwadiye said about two people pressuring Sakwadiye to compose a song that criticized the government. Sakwadiye says, I feel no pressure to compose a song that criticizes the government. Sakwadiye replies critics. The name has always been Kwame Motion on all social media platforms, which may follow on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Before you leave this channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the notification bell so that the new video be about Obetumenya. And this video was actually shot by NY Multimedia. So open lightning full studio, open lightning camera, live streaming, everything. Just contact NY Multimedia. The number on the good screen. I'll see you again. Bye bye.